Bladder cancer is a very prevalent problem. In other words, over 500,000 people are living with this disease in the U.S. Many people still know very little about it, though. One of the most important signs that someone may appreciate is blood in the urine. This is very important and always requires the care of a physician. Bladder cancer may present with a whole host of signs and symptoms. However, most of those symptoms, bone pain, belly pain, back pain, may be a sign of more advanced disease. So it's very important at the first sign of blood in the urine that someone seek care from a physician. Very few people know that smoking causes bladder cancer. Many people are aware of the association with lung cancer, but smoking causes bladder cancer too. And if someone is smoking, one of the things they can do to reduce their risk of ever getting that disease is to stop smoking today. Some of the other factors that increase someone's risk for bladder cancer are hard to change. It may result from an exposure at work, working in industries or on the auto line, or in some place where there are a number of chemicals. It's difficult to change your exposures from the past, but certainly if someone is aware of an active exposure to chemicals, they should avoid that. Many patients ask me, how would I know if I have bladder cancer? The most important sign of bladder cancer is blood in the urine. Now, blood in the urine can be caused by many other things that have nothing to do with cancer. Infection, stones, a previous injury or trauma, or even inflammation. But we want to make sure for those individuals, particularly those over 40 years of age, those who may have risk factors like previous or current smoking, that those individuals are serious about seeing their doctor and making sure that they don't have anything that is a serious and or life-threatening problem. Another risk factor for bladder cancer is age. The average age of a bladder cancer patient is 72 years. That doesn't mean that younger individuals can't get the disease, but certainly we see it more in older individuals. Many people ask whether drinking water or eating certain foods can reduce their risk of bladder cancer. It's not fully clear, but there is some evidence that eating a heart-healthy diet will help to reduce the risk of all cancers, and in general will keep you healthier so that you can live longer. So that does include drinking lots of water, eating a balanced diet with lots of fruits and vegetables. There is some evidence that eating green vegetables, particularly broccoli, may help reduce the risk of bladder cancer.